Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains' majesty above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Whoa! Now, no offence to Mitt Romney, who is a game guy for going at that, but frankly, given the comparison between Barack Obama's brilliant impression of Al Green and the way that that just got murdered, I think this could be an actual issue.
Now, Piers, so you're missing the point. It's the difference in between the songs that they're singing. I mean, Mitt Romney didn't exactly do a beautiful job on that song, but think about what he's singing, okay? I mean, it's that patriotic song, and he goes all the way through it, and I think that there's actually something quite appealing. Then you've got the very cool Barack Obama singing Al Green, okay? It really, that is the two different Americas, isn't it? So I think that, you know...
Take that, Piers.
So what you're basically saying, Susie, is that Mitt Romney's inability to sing could become an electoral positive for him.
I think the song that we, that clip,
if they put them side by side, there's going to be a bunch of Americans, maybe not the Americans on the coast, but I think there's going to be a bunch of Americans in the middle who are going to say, yeah, that's what my dad sounds like when he sings it. But
yes, I think that would be my reaction, and that would be a problem, because my father shouldn't